Several state agencies have begun planning efforts to be better prepared in case flooding happens this spring. The first meeting, which included emergency services, the Department of Water Resources, and the National Guard, all worked to review flooding response and create a unified approach to potential flooding. The National Weather Service says with the recent snowfall and below normal temperatures, spring melting is delayed, but it's still no cause for alarm yet.